itself looks like putting price labels.
Thank you. of them. Did you count them?
They looked like 10 inches.
Oh!
me about it. What was the pairing?
Not telling you.
Oh, we're neither.
But it's just a black pastel pipe. Sit back. Thank you. It's just a black pastel pipe, but it's an extremely unique black pastel pipe. The coloration, distinct between the tail end and the head end.
It's amazing.
Okay.
It's clearly not for sale.
Everything's got a price.
Everything's got a price. So what's your website? Tell YouTube what's your website.
Well, reptilia.com, I have to think of that, man.
Royal Reptilias. Beautiful animals.
I can't believe that.
Yeah, this one too. But the sire is like solid orange.
Was he? Butter pastel female?
Yeah.
They're really nice. I need a queen bee male. Champagne super pasta?
Oh, super pasta.
I love the pie. I love my pie. Okay. Cool selling moment. They make a mandarin rat snake too, if they make it. There is a mandarin rat snake. It's like that color, except it's like yellow. Yellow's green in the middle.
Gray banded snakes.
All these brook skeins. Albino garters. They eat fish.
Awesome.
Oh my God. It's a pot-bellied pig, baby.
No, but I know that pig is eating Jason.
You know what's funny is, from the camera angle right here, it looks like I'm looking at it head-on, but it's only got one eye. No, look at that. It's so bizarre looking.
Hey, look. Why are you giving your kid a stink eye? There you go.
There he is.
Sexually mature, when they call, they are louder than any frog we have. other pastel leopards, the one that we kept.
Yeah.
They're
can't let that thing go.
Oh no. Oh no.
They're dwarf species, aren't they?
They are. And then there's a dwarf of the dwarf. That's the same age as these.
Same age as one before. How much larger will it get than that?
This one's not going to get that much larger.
Yeah.